I understand that, and you should cover the news as you see it. In addition, though, if you're saying that, I'm saying he also is giving plans. He gave a 10-point Veterans Administration reform plan, 5-point plan to defeat Islam, 4-point plan for middle class actually leave. Yesterday is his multi-point plan to, I think, to, as he says, drain the swamp, the number one trending term on Twitter yesterday, drain the swamp. And